fairly classical behavior with a low lift balloon and fairly stiff winds, it tends to drive it horizontally, which is what we're experiencing here, driving it right down to the ground almost.